Republicans follow the party line, claiming voter fraud they cannot define. They say there's a crisis of confidence in results after committing the capital offense. It's hard to believe in their hypocrisy, that there once was a time when democracy could be on their side, but they know that boat has long since sailed. Now their enemies, the vote. Democracy no longer fits with their plan, so they're shutting it down everywhere they can, cutting polling places and early voting. Anything to stop their power from eroding. They know they're becoming a minority, and they rigged it so that never gives authority. They don't want to be hoist on their own petard and lose the supremacy and privilege they guard. They're throwing the gauntlet. They want us to fail. They're trying to shut down the polling places and vote by mail. They're gutting voting rights laws and passing new ones in their place, claiming fraud every time they lose a race. They're throwing the gauntlet. There's a challenge we have to meet. With our boots on the ground, cover every street. Sign up the voters, go right to the source. Build up our numbers to unstoppable force. Sending out postcards to states that swing. Knocking on doors, making telephones ring. Pressuring Congress to strengthen rights. Filing lawsuits for courtroom fights. We're fighting this war on every front. Battling against Republican stunts. No matter how late the day or the hour, we won't let our enemies take our power. We're running the gauntlet, not going astray. We'll overcome every obstacle through election day. So now we're raising an army to protect our nation, with sign-up sheets for voter registration. Fighting on Capitol Hill and in court to protect the votes they so desperately thwart. We're running the gauntlet, not going astray. We're running the gauntlet.